sorry about that. The camera turned off.
No, the camera didn't turn off.
Yeah, well, the camera did turn off.
Well, technically it did. But then, it's also because our iPad storage sucks.
Yeah, and our iPad also films really bad because this iPad was, like, purchased, like, over three years ago. And the filming really sucks, but not as bad as the iPad that's literally over 11 years old because it's older than me. But my dad still uses it. Don't know how, like, it still works, but yeah.